Well, foggy, rainy, misty day across northeast Kansas and northwest Missouri. Temperatures today stayed in the 60s, but there's that light rain that kept around the area. Now tomorrow we're going to really warm up into the upper 70s and lower 80s. As you can see, much of the Midwest will be on the warm side. Of course, we'll have an update at 5, 6, and 10.